Jairam Ramesh raised a very important point in his speech, which was that the chief ministers keep asking for more power from the center, but are not willing to devolve that power within their own state to the panchayats or whatever local government you have. Maybe the chief ministers can comment this and make Mr. Jairam Ramesh a little more comfortable.
we are having problems of this bifurcation, and either one side of the agitation goes on. So we have finished our panchayat elections, but municipal elections are not yet over because of these agitations. I think we have to transfer the powers to the panchayats and municipal and Jilla Parishad. Otherwise, it is functioning becomes difficult. At least in the ground level, we have to transfer, and we are doing it.
We have empowered our panchayats.
The only states where funds, functions, and functionaries have actually been devolved to the states in a serious manner is Kerala, Tripura, and West Bengal. There was no mystery why it happened.
No.
Haryana, it's beginning to happen.
It has already happened.
Beginning to happen.
We have empowered our panchayats. Any panchayat which funds dwell goes there, up to 10 lakh rupees, panchayat has full liberty. It will spend nothing, no control. So they are spending it. We have empowered that is there.
Mr. Parikar?
I think the 73rd and 74th amendment were excellent concept wise, but execution difficulties were not looked into. A small state has its own problem. My Jilla Parishad size is almost like a MLA, and it creates a conflict of interest. But we are working on giving the powers. But with that, one very important rider. When I give the power, we are working on the amendment to the act. I also want accountability. The smaller the area, like panchayat, accountability virtually disappears. See, if I am not accountable, a big newspaper or a media will hold me on the television camera and grill me or grill my actions. That does not happen with a panchayat. So if there is a corruption or massive mismanagement there, it never comes to the fore. 73rd, 74th, while giving power, empowerment, also carried the virus of corruption to the panchayats. And we have to take control of that. Therefore, there has to be an accountability. I will give full powers. What I realized when I told them, any department concerned with my portfolio, you can take the complete takeover. They are not ready. They want only where the money comes. No, this is a general experience, I think. So we are working on an accountable devolution of power. Once that is done, I think they should be given the money, everything properly without any problem.